I've lived in Woodbine my entire life, and I was elected in 1991 as mayor. I've been part of the municipal government for the last 40 plus years and still have the fire and enjoy carrying out the goals of the community. I'm Mayor Bill Pikulski. I've lived in Woodbine my entire life. I've served as mayor the past 30 some years. Woodbine has a lot to offer. We're 30 miles from Atlantic City, 60 miles from Philadelphia. We are in the Pine Lands. We're part of the Pine Lands Byways, New Jersey Historical Trail, and the High Point to Cape May Point bike trails. We have the large equestrian farms here in the community. Woodbine has an airport where people come fly in. Woodbine is uniquely positioned. Obviously, all municipalities are faced with budgetary restraints and so forth. And when you identify a project, mostly these projects can't be done by themselves. For example, we're building a 25-acre eco park. We have DOT that's providing the funding for the bikeways. We have the county that's providing the funding for the actual park. The municipality is trying to get the best bang out of its buck. Obviously, an important project to our community was developing a streetscape plan. With DOT's assistance, we came up with a phased approach, which drew us through a 15-year period. The most important thing is to work with DOT, because they are great listeners. DOT are great advisors. They were able to recognize that we could not accomplish this all in 1 year or 2 years or 3 years, that it was going to be a long-term plan and what kind of funding opportunity would be available to us in each phase. I'm happy to report that a lot of our phases are completed and that it's made a tremendous impact on our community, our downtown area. People now walk more because of lighting, security. It identifies that we actually have a downtown. It's a program we take great advantage of, and this stuff don't drop out of the sky. You gotta work at it, and we work hard at it.